I'm telling a story about someone. And so basically it's like a game almost. And the game is you can't say people's names and you can't tell them anything. But you have to make them look a completely different character. Without telling who they are. And then you can tell your story. But it doesn't have any of the I don't know, it doesn't make your vibration go low. It doesn't make you feel bad. It doesn't make you go into this rat hole of things you hate. It makes you feel happy and like you can express things. It's just great.
I love it.
Yeah.